You guys loved my Cheez-It video, so I decided I needed to do a goldfish recipe too. Although I was always a flavor blasted kind of gal, I got so many requests to recreate the classic cheddar, so I had to do it. I haven't had a goldfish in years, so I put my non-gluten free husband to work taste testing. I always remember goldfish as having a milder flavor and more buttery, almost flaky texture compared to Cheez-Its. After many late nights recipe testing and hundreds of goldfish later, I finally nailed it, and my husband agrees too. Hope you enjoy.